I'm Olivia Bosnenko, and here is your Peninsula Energy Commodities Report. Commodity-associated ETFs are showing mega inflows, yet the main players today are pretty flat. The Department of Energy could not report a draw, and crude is pretty much down on that. Precious metals are also stalled, an uptick in equities, and the dollar could be the culprit today. Gold is flat at $1,318, silver at $1,634 a troy ounce.